tea. I can see your tea.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. That is insane.
But sometimes, do you ever just think, oh shit, I can see my teeth?
For me, it's normal.
Yeah, okay.
How do you clean your teeth? Show me, show me.
Okay.
It's so strange to see the toothbrush like that.
Slow.
Oh.
Oh my goodness. Wow, it's easy access, isn't it? Because the hole is like pink, it looks like lips, like oh, like another mouth, you know?
And then like when I'm done, I can let the water up inside.
Ciao!
Oh my goodness, wow. I guess it's a nice and easy routine.
Yes.
And all of this, it started from one tiny cut.
Yes.
Just one small cut.
Yes.
You have not removed any skin.
Nothing.
Nothing. It's just stretch and stretch and stretch.
For me, it's very, very extreme, intense thing to do. Personally, I don't want any massive holes in my cheeks, but for him, he really enjoys it. He gets almost like a rush and a buzz out of it. And I don't think he's going to stop modifying anytime soon.
Who knows where Joel's body modifications will end? For more Body Shockers, tune in to Channel 4 at 10 p.m. on Monday, January the 5th.